second episode, although my first episode was deleted. This is my second episode of Girls Play Gaming. I'm sorry you couldn't see my first one. Trying to chop down wood with a sapling, that's weird. Sorry if I'm kind of quiet. Yesterday I discovered that you gain health really, really fast if you eat something, and you don't get any health if you eat nothing. It just stops your health gain entirely, and I'm out in the open, and ooh, it's sunrise, yay, yahoo, wahoo. Gotta have my iron sword out, certainly not my wooden one. How about this? I'll kill a sheep. Sheep. Wool. 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 Oh, come on. You had to say that I want your wool. I want your wool. Not running. I want your wool, not your speed. There you go. I need more sheep. And I also need more wool. Just one more. One more wool. Wool, 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 wool. I am on the navigation for sheep. Sheeps, where are you? There's pigs, but I don't see sheeps. There's a spider, but I don't see sheeps. Oh, if you know that spiders are neutral and not hurt you in the daytime, when you don't attack it, you are awesome and you are smart. If you did not know any of this stuff, you are stupid and not awesome. Why do I have F8 on? There we go. Running in circles, and it didn't give me anything. Why it didn't give me anything, I have no idea. But still, it didn't give me anything. Anyway, I need a sheep or something. Ooh, a mushroom. I love mushrooms, they give me soup. If I have the other kind of mushroom. Old-fashioned goal that nobody wants anymore. Now I'm gonna try anyway.